David, U.S. Attorney General William Barr visited Boston today for a private meeting with Police Commissioner William Gross. The Justice Department tweeted out this photo of the two of them together. It didn't release any details about the meeting, but in a tweet, it thanked Commissioner Gross for his invaluable insight and advice. Gross told Barr this was the first time a U.S. Attorney General had ever visited Boston Police.
Let's give you the latest coronavirus case numbers.